So we're going to have many quizzes throughout each unit. The point of a quiz is to check that you understand what we've covered. Some of the quizzes will be fairly straightforward, just to see if you've followed what we said. Other quizzes will be more challenging and require you to put together several ideas that we've covered. The quizzes don't count towards your grade. You'll be able to try them as many times as you want until you hopefully get the answer right. Certainly will be valuable to try to get the answer right the first time. But they shouldn't be stressful. They're meant to keep you engaged in the lecture, make sure you're understanding things. After each quiz, there'll be an explanation of the answer that will often go in more depth than just answering the quiz correctly. So for the first quiz, and to get started practicing doing quizzes, our question is, what is the goal of Unit 1? So there are four choices. You can check all the choices that you think are good answers. So the goal is to get started programming. The second choice is to learn some important computer science concepts. The third choice is to write some code that extracts a link from a web page. And the fourth choice is to write code to rank web pages. So that's the first quiz. Check as many answers as you think are correct.